Let's get to a new development now out of Gateway Church. James Morris, the youngest son of the church's founder, Robert Morris, has now resigned. In a statement, Gateway confirms James and his wife, Bridget Morris, are stepping down from their current positions and from leading Gateway Church in the future as well. Founder Robert Morris, you'll remember, resigned last month after a woman claimed he sexually abused her when she was 12 years old.